did Cerqueda make it to the five-point mark that you felt he needed, but he goes three more, all the way to eight. We are going to have a new overall leader, and it's going to be Alex Cerqueda, 91 and a quarter.
Really, really good stuff, because as we watch this play back, think about that big jump I was talking about. Right there it is, and he handled it perfectly. That's where we seen a week ago he bring Dalton Castle down and cost him winning the event. Alex handled it to perfection right there. This is just really good stuff, but then right here, there's the big jump. Here comes the direction change. Good job. Way to keep his head down and his focus on the back of Bruiser.
And I would be remiss if I didn't give you...